Good morning, students. Today we are going to solve exercise 3.3, which is based on the divisibility and the common factors and multiples. Now we have to solve the first question, that is, sort out the numbers 2 not divisible by 2 from the following. Give reason. Give reason. As we know that divisible 2 is the number which is divided by 2 and the even numbers, which is divisible of 2 and all the even numbers are divisible by 2, that is divisible 2 are 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 are in the ones place. So now we have to go the questions, that is 240, then 961, then 832, then 613, then last 425. In this, with the numbers which are divisible by 2 are the even numbers. Even numbers are divisible by 2. Here we have to find out the even numbers, that is even numbers zero, two, four, six, eight. These are the even numbers. Here we have 0 and 2. Other than these two, the numbers are 1 in the ones place, 1, 3 and 5. That 1, 3 and 5 are the odd numbers. That is 1, 3, 5. So, we say that in this question we have to say that we must say that this one and this one, these are the odd numbers. So they are not divisible by 2. 961, 613, 425 are the odd numbers. Because these are odd numbers, they are not divisible by 2. Numbers are not divisible by 2. Like this, we have to solve the question. Now, second one, check the following numbers for the divisibility by 3 and identify them. Here, as I told, the sum of given number, which is a multiple of 3, is the divisible of 3. So, here we have to check the numbers. Check the following. Check the following numbers for the divisibility. Divisibility by 3. Identify them. Identify them. Now the question is 69, 103, 190, then 2103, then 3009, next 4123, 4213, then 3111. That is 51,111 and 2,333. In these numbers, we have to find the numbers which are divisible by 3. So, first 69, that is 6 plus 9, it is 15, which is multiplied by 3, then 103, 1 plus 0 plus 3, it is 34, it is not, then 1 plus 9 plus 0, it is 10, then 2 plus 1 plus 0 plus 3, it is 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, then 3 plus 0 plus 0 plus 9, it is again 12. Now 4 plus 2 plus 1 plus 3, it is 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, it is 10. Next 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 5, 1, 6, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next 2 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3, it means 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 3, 11. Now which are the multiples of 3? Multiples of 3 are 15, 6, 9 and 12. So these numbers which are multiples of 13, 15, 6, 12 and 9. So we say that 69, then 2103, then 3009, next 51,111 are the divisible of or the numbers are the numbers which are divisible of divisible by 3. Like this we have to show the questions by adding, that is sum of given digits, sum of given digits. Now, the third question is, a number have all 5 digits 5. Check if it is divisible by 3 and give reason in support of your answer. Now, we have to go for third question. That is, if we have a number that is 5, for 5 times, then is it divisible by 3 or not? Check it that is it divisible by 3 or not. Third question. A number has 5 digits. Check if it is divisible by 3 and give reasons in support of your answer. This first one is, what we have, that a number that is have 5 digits, number is 5. It means we have to take 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 digits, the number is 5. Now, we have to make a sum of this, that is 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. The 5s are adding. The sum is, sum of these 5 5s equals 5 5 10 15 25. Then 25 is not a multiple of 3. It is not a multiple of 3. So it is not divisible by 3. So it is not divisible by 3.